We came to Iowa, and we got all the tremendous support from the evangelicals and from everybody, and everybody at one point was a little bit, remember I brought my Bible up, remember that? And they were all sort of saying like, well, do you think Trump will do well with evangelicals? Boy, did I do well with evangelicals, right? And that carried on, and we went down to South Carolina. We went to North Carolina. I mean, it was amazing. We had an amazing period, and it's been great. But, you know, we have our Christian conservatives for Trump today, and they're in the room. Let's go. That's what we want. That's beautiful. See that? In fact, they put this. You see that? Right here, Christian conservative. Raise your hand, Christian conservatives, everybody. Raise your hand if you're not a Christian conservative. I want to see this, right? That's, oh, there's a couple people. That's all right. I think we'll keep them, right? Should we keep them in the room? Yes? I think so.